The Seventh Day Adventist Church sympathizes with SLP candidate for Castries Southeast, Joachim Henry, and his wife over the loss of their only son. But the church cannot condone what took place at the Forrestiere Seventh Day Adventist Church on Saturday, April 24, 2021, where Mr. Henry reportedly disrupted the service by confronting Castries Southeast MP Guy Joseph over remarks which he claims Mr. Joseph made about him.
The St. Lucia Mission of Seventh Day Adventists regrets the situation that obtained at the Forrestiere Seventh-day Adventist Church on April 24, 2021. As a church, we sympathize with Brother Joachim Henry and his family for such a great loss, the loss of his only son, Josima. We understand that such loss can bring about deep emotional pain to the family. However, what transpired at the Forrestiere SDA Church cannot be condoned by the Seventh-day Adventist Church.
Since then, according to church officials, Mr. Henry has issued an apology, and the church is currently trying to help resolve the dispute between the two men, both of whom are members.
I am also happy that Brother Henry and his wife, they have expressed willingness, as a matter of fact, they expressed willingness to come to the church on May 1st to apologize to the church. However, we were not able to allow it due to the emotional state of the church. But they have, I know, sent out a written apology to the church. Many might ask why now the church is coming out. But I would like to let the public know, and of course our general membership, that as a church, the first step to be taken when there is an impasse between two members is to follow the church's reconciliation policy by bringing the members together.
The church is also concerned about its reputation, not only in St. Lucia, but in other regions where its branches are located. Church representatives are also concerned about the emotional effect on those who witnessed the incident, and they are in the process of providing professional support to help them overcome the emotional trauma.
We understand the trauma they experienced, and we have sought professional help for them. As a church, we seek to bring emotional healing to all.
SLP leader Philip Pierre also issued an apology to the church. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.